Want to make awesome slideshows? Turn your still pictures into dynamic photo movies with SmartSHOW 3D. Like this demo? Watch the video lesson till the end and you'll learn how to make a stunning slideshow with collages, animated effects, stylish transitions, titles, music, and voice comments. For a start, let's make a slideshow in 5 minutes using ready-made templates. After you've launched the program, click Slideshow in 5 minutes. In the Slideshow Wizard, choose a theme template for your project. Next, add your photos one by one or upload the whole folder. At the bottom, you'll see the recommended number of photos for this slideshow theme. You can rotate your picture or crop it right in the wizard. This template comes with built-in music, but you can replace it with your own song or pick another tune from the software's collection. Now comes the final step. Here you can change the title and final slide text and adjust the slideshow speed. Hit preview to see the result. Click next and choose what to do. Edit your slideshow further or save it as a video. Now, let's create a new project from scratch. Before adding your photos to the program, get familiar with its interface. At the menu bar, you'll find all the basic functions. The content panel below lets you work with photos and video, titles, effects, transitions, and music files. On the right, you can see the player that lets you preview each slide you've created. At the bottom, there's the storyboard where you arrange your photos and video clips. Add your pictures and video clips to the storyboard. Place them however you want by simply dragging the chosen file to a new position. To get rid of black edges on your slides, click on the Photo Position button and select Stretch All Photos. Funk up your slideshow with ready-made collages. Switch to the Titles tab and choose Collages. Here, you will find dozens of stylish collages that can be used both in family slideshows and in professional picture videos. Click on the collage you like and preview it with default photos. Hit the Add to Slideshow button, insert your own pictures, and see your animated collage in action. If you want to make a real photo movie, you should also add some titles. Move to the Titles tab. There, you'll find a wide range of opening titles for various occasions. Drag some title template to the storyboard and type in the name of your slideshow. Click play to see how it looks. Add dynamics to your still photos with cool animation and transition effects. Go to the Effects tab, pick an effects group you want to try, and simply drag the effect you like to the chosen photo. Make your pictures appear from the blurred background, merge together, fly around the slide, or zoom out with a 3D effect. Apply your own animation, for example, a simple pan and zoom effect. To learn how to create more sophisticated animation, watch our in-depth review. You'll find the link under this video. Need to edit your photo? Then click on Edit Slide and hit the Photo Editor button. Enhance your image in a click with the auto-enhancement function. Adjust the color and lighting sliders manually for a better result. Apply one of the effects from the software's collection. Stylize your pictures with artistic filters. Want to move from one slide to another in a smooth manner? Move to the Transitions tab and pick effects that will go well with the atmosphere of your slideshow video. All the transitions are divided into several categories, so you'll be able to choose simple effects or more complex ones. If you want to make a truly unique slideshow, click the plus icon at the bottom and open Transition Wizard to create your own awesome transitions. As the finishing touch, add music to your project. Switch to the Music tab and choose some tune from the program library. Then add it to the storyboard. You can also record your voice. Move to the Voice Comments tab and click the Record button. The program will start recording using your default microphone. Add this audio file to your slideshow. Switch to the Timeline mode to better arrange music and voice comments. Move the audio files to the moment they should start. To fine-tune the volume, use audio points. Add them to turn down the music while the voice comment is playing. When you've finished working on your slideshow, don't forget to preview it in the built-in player to make sure everything looks great. If you're satisfied with the result, click on the Create Video button and decide how you plan to share your creative work. Basically, there are four options. You can save your video in any suitable format, make a video for a gadget or a website, and burn your project on DVD. If you want to watch your slideshow on some devices, save it for smartphones or TV sets. The program supports lots of TV and mobile phone models, including the latest iPhone and Samsung models. Burn your slideshow on a DVD to give as a gift. To share your slideshow online, save it for YouTube, Facebook, Vimeo, and other social networks. Let's save our slideshow for YouTube. The program offers all the necessary video settings. Simply click Save Video and get your video in a few minutes. With SmartSHOW 3D, you'll easily create a stunning slideshow. There are more functions that we haven't covered in this video, like watermarks to protect your creative works, custom animation effects, multi-layered montage to make a picture-in-picture video, artistic photo filters, and much more. Learn more about those features from our in-depth review. Just follow the link below this video. Make a fabulous slideshow with your photos using SmartSHOW 3D.